Hello everyone, from a very windy Cheltenham. I'm with Ethan,
hello.
Alex, Caleb's
hello.
With us, and we're at James Dantas Fair here in Cheltenham. We're just about to go in, we've got to be temperature checked, so we'll video all the security they've put in place. It's a wristband fair, it's £9.99 for I think it's 4 hours, is it a 4 hour session?
Yeah.
They have two sessions, we'll put that online again. So they've got a decent lineup, so we'll catch you up in the park. So as you can see, we've got to be temperature checked before we go in. See if you're alive, Eve.
I think I am, I feel it.
Do you feel it today?
Well alive.
Let's see. What about you, Caleb? Do you feel alive?
No.
Caleb don't feel alive. I don't feel particularly alive. Let's see if Alex is dead.
I was going to say, you've been there 2 seconds and
I've
already fallen for it.
Well, you're the only one that will. Right, and let's see if I'm dead.
It says it's hollow inside.
That we already knew that, yeah. Yay, I live. So, we're in. So what we got here, let's have a look. So you got Dodgems down here. You got trampolines, you've got an extreme. You got Miami Fever. We don't know if Miami Fever's running today. It might be later. You got the Dancer's Waltzer, which is a good one. And you've got a Freak Out and a Fun House, and you got a few juvies over there. So it's not the biggest fair, but it doesn't have to be. That's the beauty. So I do believe. What are you planning on going on first?
Extreme.
Yeah, I thought they might. They're going to go on the extreme first. So we'll see you over there on the extreme. So we're here, we're on Billy Dancer's extreme, not James Dancer's. So yeah, it's a lovely looking extreme. So yeah, we'll get you on board for a POV. Got Ethan with us. Lovely looking machine. So yeah, let's get it.
Oh, wow, that's smooth.
Stunning. It's a lovely looking machine. So yeah, that is Dante's Extreme. Amazing looking machine. Feet tingling, brilliant machine. They've done the extreme, good ride, the extreme.
Good extreme, yeah. It's very smooth.
Good extreme.
Good torque on it as well. Up, down.
Yeah, traditionally, Ethan, it's when the camera's pointing at you, you talk.
Yeah, well, it was a good torque.
There we go. You've cracked it, son. You've cracked it.
All the way up, down, and up again. Good.
Up, down, round, around. It's Billy Dance's extreme.
Same goes to you. Traditionally, you speak during the cameras, aren't you?
If you point the camera at us, we can speak.
Hang on a sec. I'll just put it on widescreen for you, Alex.
I fit on extremes now, it's fine.
Well, they make it bigger sizes now. That's you really want a banter?
Plus size.
Yeah. Anyway. I know, me taking the piss out of him for being large. We're doing
moving
it all the
swiftly,
time.
On.
Moving on. What are you going on now? Do you want to go on something, Caleb?
Yes.
What do you want to go on, mate?
Nothing.
Do what?
Nothing.
What do you want to go on?
Anything.
Anything. Right then, the extreme for you then.
I'm done.
We're going to put the little one on something now, so we'll get back to you.
Good, Caleb. Good. So, I've been talked into getting onto the little pirate ship, so here it is.
I'm not like you.
Hello.
It was?
Yes.
What do you think, Ethan?
Yeah, it's actually all right, to be fair. It had a kick to it.
Yeah, that's the little pirate ship. It's one of a lot of juvenile rides here. They've got some really good rides for the little kids, and we'll try and show them, because you're going to go on them, ain't you, mate?
All of them.
Yeah, he'll go on all of them, so we'll show them. But where are you off to now, you say? So we're off to the Maxwell, the Walter, Dancer's Walter. It's a lovely looking machine, this is. So we'll see you over there. Cracking looking ride, this is. So here we are on the Maxwell, James Dancer's Maxwell Walter. And it actually is a Maxwell machine. Nice looking machine. So we'll see you when the ride starts. So here we go. James Dancer's Maxwell. I love a Maxwell Walter, mate. I love these rides. Maxwell, oh. Game over. Good, wasn't it? we're on the dodgems again. Luckily Ethan's way over there, so we'll see how we go. I'm guessing they're both going to target me again because Ethan's a little boy back. But we'll see how we go. Well, that was a great start. Be gone. Get in, Al Ethan. One way. I'm getting hammered here. Right, payback. Right, Ethan, I'm after you now. Have it.
Just keep him driving straight to the barrier.
See ya. When you... Yes! National smash the shit out of Ethan Day. Oh, here we go. Oh man, drifting. Screw. These things go quicker backwards. See ya, one more beat ya. This is unfair! No! Stop it, the fair of you! Get him! Get in that corner! Stay there! Stay in that corner, you! That's what we do with the naughty boys, we jam them in the corner. Well, that's proved you can't do a J-turn in a dodgem. Yes, have it! See ya! Hello.
Yes, we're free. Get Alex. That was awesome fun. Love the dodgems. Right, I think we're off over to the freak out now. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
I do believe this is James Danter's new dodgems. They only took delivery of this earlier in the year. So anyway, let's see how they go. Me falling off the dodgems. Yeah, that was right. Good fun. Good dodgems, didn't
they? They're smooth. Flat, yeah. Flat.
Ethan seems to have this issue on the dodgems that he doesn't know forward from reverse.
Start going back.
So, do you enjoy them?
Yeah. Next time I'll be with Ethan.
Next time you're going with Ethan, you sure next about that? Have you seen the way he drives?
Wait, next time I'll go with you.
I've got a big target on my back. You're probably better off with Alex, but you can if you want. For these Vipers. Anyway, we're off over to the freak out now. So we'll see you over there.
Here we are on the freak out. What a beautiful lighting package this one has.
Is it James or Billy Dancers?
It's not James or Billy Dancers, I'm not sure. Got a good spin on it though.
Yeah.
And Alex can add it to his fit list.
What?
You can add it to your fit list.
Oh, okay. I'm starting to fit a lot more.
Yeah, it's smooth, isn't it? It's got a good pitch. Oh, powerful man. Very powerful.
No! Oh my god!
How powerful is that? It's got a lot of power to it, doesn't it?
Oh.
Oh, powerful. So smooth as well. Oh, here comes a spin.
Oh,
So I think they're all going on the funhouse now as usual. It's worth putting Alex on there just for a giggle because, as you know, he's not the smallest of lads. So Ethan, and you're going on there, aren't you, mate? Yeah, so they're all going on the funhouse. So here we are with
Ethan.
Hopefully this will be funny.
On the funhouse.
Oh my God. Caleb's flying ahead. We've got Ethan behind us. I'm getting upset. Dude, let me through. Viper. At least let me get up the stairs. They're little psychos. That's where you belong, behind a cage net. That's where you belong. Lovely view. Lovely little fair here hosted by James Dancer. It's a wristband fair. Come down, support them. I'm about to get attacked. Ethan, I'm about to push him off your head. So yeah, oh, it's a bit loud here.
Alex, you can come out this one.
I've got to come out this side. You're not. Got a little one here. But yeah, like I was saying, it's a fair here down in Cheltenham, I think it is, outside Cheltenham, Tewkesbury area. It's hosted by James Dancer. It's £9.99 to get in, but that's unlimited rides for a certain amount of time. So yeah, we've got Caleb here. He's having fun, ain't ya?
Yeah.
In the fun house.
No! Me!
Go! Go. Go.
So we are. We're at the finish of the fun house. Some lovely looking lights. It's a brilliant little fun house.
Yeah.
Somehow Caleb's ended up on his bottom. There's always one, isn't there?
Go on.
So yeah. That's the... That's the fun house crazy. So
I didn't do it. I got more sense.
It was good though.
Yeah?
It's good fun house.
You're still struggling with this talk when the camera's good on you, ain't you?
Fun house. I enjoyed Baron.
Yeah, it was a good fun house.
I enjoyed battering him.
Like brotherly boys. Love, they enjoyed battering each other. So I'm gonna guess it's the big wheel for Alex. Or is it food review?
Food review, yeah. Putting the lights on in Miami and now on.
Yeah, no.
Hello.
Hello.
Right, Homer.
Homer?
He says it, isn't
it? Alright, Homer.
Oh no, Tramley got in his feet, Griffin.
Try again. Yeah, no.
Peter Griffin, that is.
No.
He's Little Britain.
So, it's Little Britain.
Broken me. I'm sanitizing.
So, food review. No need to ask you, you're a chip monster. You gonna pull a stupid face this time?
They're very hot. There's some good chips.
Not vinegar.
Once again, I had to go without because they had their foods.
Apart from the hot dog you ate.
For your hot dog.
they don't realise snitches get stitches, boys.
Yeah, that's really what's on
the view. Yeah, that's the point. Anyway, Alex is going to go on the wheel next. You're looking forward to it anyway, Alex?
Yeah, for
real. I love the artwork on this. It's stunning. Anyway, Alex is going on this now because I'm not. So, next person you'll see is Alex up on the wheel, I imagine.
So, we're on the Ferris wheel here. It looks like it's been completely redone. Really nice looking machine. So yeah, we'll get you some views and we're on the Ferris wheel. Not my fondest rides, especially these open cabin ones. They're bit squeaky bum. and as you can see, we've got them down there. They're enjoying their chips, and I've been nominated again. Woohoo! But no, it's a stunning ride, stunning little fair. So yeah, we'll get you some of the views. We'll get you some of the upper views of the roads, and yeah, oh my god. It's a shift on. It's a very, very weird feeling. It's different. But yeah, it's the first one I've done of this kind, so. View of the Freakout, Dodgems, every ride here. It's a brilliant little affair. Come down, show your support. There's two sessions. It's well worth the money. You support these guys out and you get some cracking rides for it. I think we're stopping at the top. Oh my god. Yeah, we're stopping right at the top. Oh my god, it's wobbling. So yeah, we're on top of the Ferris wheel from Dancers, and as you can see, oh my god, I don't want to move. So yeah, top of the Freakout, a little geek shot of the Freakout, top of the waltzers. But I tell you what, this Ferris wheel gets a shift on. Wait, oh my, are we going to avoid? No. It looks like it's had a lot of work done to it, and it is a stunning machine. absolutely stunning. So I think that's our time done.
So Alex, how was your big wheel experience? You looked terrified.
I was terrified because when you sit back, the whole car goes.
Yeah, but do you know what? If you look at the seats, Alex, you see there's a panel either side and a gap in the middle.
Yeah.
That's because you're supposed to sit either side, not dead back in the middle where the gap is, I do believe, but...
Yeah.
Well.
Beautiful views, though, from there.
What do you get? Views of fields, and more fields?
The big headquarters over there, government, you get... Well,
it's not the government, but...
You know. Same thing. Get some views at the top of Walter, Geek Shop, it's really cool.
I wanted him to go back.
You wanted him to fall back?
Yeah.
That's loving.
Thank
Once
you.
Again, brotherly love, what can you say? Anyway, where are we going now? Do you want to go on a... Dodgems have got a queue, so we'll wait for that. Do you want to go on one of your rides? Do you want to go on the Go-Gator?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, we'll take Caleb on the Go-Gator, so we'll see you all in a minute.
Here we are on the
Go-Gator, Caleb. Yeah. You love the Go-Gator, don't you? You love the
Go-Gator. Yeah. Nice little ride. Yeah. Feel like you. Got a bad little ride, is it, Caleb?
We've just finished the session here. There, everybody at the fair now is getting their lunch. Fantastic fair. We've had such a good time here. The rides are brilliant. The staff here and all the guys working on the rides are absolutely fantastic as well. They're doing such a great job. Not only with the COVID thing, like, I mean, they're exceptional with the COVID, but just making everybody's day a really good day. They're absolutely brilliant. You had a good day? Yeah,
it was brilliant. Following all the guidelines, giving everyone the best day they can. Sorry about the weather, but
they power through it.
Yeah, it was good. Good lineup. Good
Caleb,
rides.
You had fun?
Yeah.
Can you turn around?
Yeah.
There he is. Yeah, like I say, even the little ones had a great day. It's really good here. But like normal, we'll put the details up on screen for you. If you've got a chance, get down here. It's £9.99 for a wristband. It's sessions, I do believe. It's two sessions a day. Once again, we'll put that on the screen for you. But if you get a chance, come down, give them some support. They're doing everything they can. They're doing a fantastic job. And come down and enjoy the fair. So anyway, from us for today, it's ta-da.
See you later.
We'll see you again soon. Everybody stay safe and hope you enjoy.